ठीक अच्छे आम आज जो रेस्ट थर्ड पार्टा को आम सर दुईटा पार्ट आम ऑलरेडी कवर कर सारी थर्ड पार्ट हूँ सो इन ऑर्डर नॉट टू सैक द राइटर्स फेथ इन गॉड ताले पोस्टमास्टर जे चाहि नथिले नॉट टू ब्रेक द बिलीफ ऑफ द लंच ऑन द गॉड द पोस्टमास्टर केम अप विथ एन आईडिया गोटे निर्दिष्ट चिंतार चिंता कले गोटे निर्दिष्ट चिंताधारा नहीं कि आसे आंसर द लेटर आंसर द लेटर बट व्वेन यू ओपन इट जो से खोल को चेष्टा कले इट व्वाज एविडेन्ट दैट स्पष्ट थिला एविडेन्ट मीन्स हियर क्लीयरली दैट टू आंसर इट ही नीडेड समथिंग मोर देन गुड विल इंक एंड पेपर गोटे चिठी लिखा साधारण भाव में आमको कागज और कलम आवश्यकता रही है कि कहे कागज कलम आवश्यकता परिवर्तन गोटे गुड विल गोटे सदिच्छा दरकार मनरे टू अंडरस्टैंड द सिचुएसन देन यू रईट इफ यू डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द सिचुएसन ऑफ अदर यू कैन नॉट रईट समथिंग व्हाट अदर विल नीड एंड द पोस्टमास्टर इज सच ए पर्सन टू हेल्प अदर्स and understand the circumstances what others are going in but he stuck to the resolution means he stick in one place never like to fickle never like to change the idea that means what he think he must have to act on that and that is that's why the resolution means the firm decision decision is very strong and not to change that all what he had already decided he asked for money from the employees he collected money from different sources from the employees he himself gave a part of his salary and several friends he is were obliged to give something an act of charity means kindness an act of charity that means charity means it's a work to help the others those are in a condition of need something from retrieve a situation which they have never faced in their lives so ultimately the friends are also giving their help to Lencho in such type of works it was impossible for him to gather the 100 pesos collect 100 pesos is not as a easy thing for him to collect but he tried a lot and doing the best for himself so he was able to send the farmer more little farmer only a little more than half means he tried a lot and able to just he was able to collected money more than half of the need of the Lencho he put the money in an envelope addressed to Lencho with the letter containing only the single word as a signature of the god only written the name of the god means god had given such money to Lencho after heard the difficulties through the letter from Lencho the following sunday Lencho came a bit earlier than usual to ask he came bit earlier to the post office if he, there were letter for him he asked any letter came to me or not he was it was the postman himself who handed the letter to him to while the postmaster experiencing the contentment means satisfaction while the postman handed over the letter to Lencho postmaster experiencing the contentment of the man who has performed a good deed he had performed a good deed for the betterment of others looked from the from his office, after he had performed such a good things for others. Lenchus was not a slighted surprise on seeing the money, never surprised to see it. से परिवर्तन मध्य किछि तंकर चिंताधारा रहि नथला एवं कोनोसी भाव रे देखबा को परिवर्तन लागु नथला तंक मन रे. सच वाज हिज कॉन्फिडेंस, ही हैज लॉट ऑफ फेथ ऑन गॉड, दैट्स व्हाई नथिंग इज नथिंग चेंज आफ्टर रिसीव्ड द एनवेलप. और बट ही बिकेम एंग्री व्हेन ही काउंटेड द मनी. ही वाज एंग्री व्हेन ही काउंटेड द मनी. Why angry? He was angry that 100 paises was not came to him, only 70 paises came to him. God could not have made mistake, lot of faith on God, that's why God had not made any mistake like this, nor could have denied Lencho what he had requested. That means what Lencho requested, God must have had sent to him through this letter. Immediately, Lencho went off to the window to wax paper and ink. Immediately after receiving the envelope, then counted the money, then he went to the window and wax paper and ink on the public writing table where the people are coming and write on it. He started to write with a wrinkling of his brow means forehead. Wrinkles means the fold, the straight line became folded on the forehead, caused by the effort. Why it has happened? Caused by the effort he had made to express his idea. He was thinking about much more thing, what to write. Why the God had not given the thing which he had requested to the God. When he finished, he went to the window to buy a stamp. Then after completion of the letter, he went to the window and buy a stamp which he leased. Leased means he's putting that stamp on the tongue and using its liquid to stick on the envelope. Then affixed on the envelope with a blow of his fist. That means affixed means try to stick it on the envelope. Fist means giving a hit through the hand. That means when you tight your fingers of your hand, then it is called like the fist. That's why I mean mutha beli kahiba. एवं से मुठारे आघात देथिले. दैट मीन्स यू बेंड योर फिंगर्स एंड टाइट इट, देन अल्टीमेटली इट इज नोन एज द फिस्ट. व्हेन यू पुटिंग सम प्रेस विथ अदर थिंग्स, देन अल्टीमेटली इट गिव्स सम एफर्ट टू सच थिंग व्हाट यू वांट टू गिविंग प्रेशर ऑन इट. The moment the letter fallen into the mailbox, the postmaster went to open it. It was God of the money that I asked for. Then opened it after getting the letter from the Lencho. He opened that letter. The postmaster opened the letter, and the money what I asked for, only 70 pesos reached to me. That means not 100, only 70 pesos reached to me. Sent me the rest since. That means what pending, that means the 30 pesos must sent I needed it very much. It is it was much much need to my circumstances. You must have to send it, but do not send it me through the mail. Don't send to the mail. Because the post office employees are bunch of crooks, lencho. That means dishonest people. Crooks means dishonest people. So it is very clear here the lencho write that dishonest people, that means bunch of crooks. That means don't send the money of the rest of the money which he needed and needed very urgently. You don't give it through the postal department. So why the lyncher did not interested to take the money from the postal department? He suspected that the postal department had done such wrong things. Such wrong things. He thought that postal department might have taken 30 pesos from his 100 pesos, and God had not done such type of mistake to deny the request of lyncho. It is all about the topics, and topic is totally ended. And nothing else to discuss. We remember one thing that this topic is a topic of a farmer, and we know that topic is farmer. How farmer was needed money when everything he had lost. Everything means the crops he had lost, and he write a letter to God, and after the letter reached on the post office, the postmaster, who was an amiable person and very conscientious person, who had decided to give a help to such a person who believed to start a correspondence with the God. This is all about the lesson, and the main title, main character of this lesson is the lencho. And lencho's farming was disturbed due to the storm. He was needed rain, but when the rain come with the storm, the hope was vanished. Everything was vanished. And he find very difficult to survive. Then he requested to God, and in the sense of this request, another character come that was the postmaster. He wanted to help him, but lencho thought that God should not have done such type of mistake to deny or to send the money what he requested to him. And at last he requested God not to send the money through the mail, because the post office staff cell were a bunch of crooks, means dishonest people. So it is all about that. I think you all have enjoyed this video. It is my pleasure if you enjoy it. I find some satisfaction myself. It's a work I am doing. I think I need everybody's cooperation to continue such type of classes in the future. So in next class we'll touch our poetry section, and that must be on tomorrow. That is the poetry class, and I hope you everybody should go with me through your belief and lovingness. Thank you very much to my dear students.